All right. You know what, guys? We are so excited because we are back. We have not been posting much for videos, but we are super excited. We're on spring break down here in Alabama. And we have a special guest with us today, Graydon Fisher. And goes to school with Brody, and we are going out with the Shark Whisperer. So all I've heard is local legend is that this guy catches sharks at any time of year. It's a little cold, but we might be able to get into a black tip shark or who knows what else. So we're super pumped. Stick around. We're going to be catching shark, maybe some pompano, maybe some sheep's head, and let's get after it. Thanks for watching. Happy to be back. I just got bit.
That's your weight.
No, that was a bite. Got one. Come here, Graydon. Oh. I lost one. Oh, got bit first cast. G-fish on the board.
All right, we're going to put him in here.
Hang on. Don't toss him back. He's going to keep him. We're gonna get some, yeah. He's gonna be eating.
That's a big catch. There's a fish. Hey. Alright, I'm here.
Great.
Hey guys.
Good job, dude.
Look at that baby. How you feel right now? Give me true raw emotion.
Gray.
Basketball game, how they interview the coaches in the after the first 10 minutes of the first
half.
Yeah, now
interrupt them and say, hey coach.
Yeah.
Bobby Knight would say.
Yeah. All right, everybody ready? So this is your first time out to interview. How's the day going?
It's been a great day.
It's been a great day. The best. Yep. Lots of swinging and missing though for fishing, right?
We're talking about all the head case so far. Boys and girls we have tried to help.
Thank you for bringing that softball terminology.
Uncle Steve, we gotta let you know.
First blue.
Got a blue. I got a blue in the boat.
I think I'm gonna go to Florida for a month from now on.
Now where are we going, Captain?
We're gonna try the 3-mile barge.
Woo! I like the sound of that. It just sounds like
anything out there. I have no idea. Woo! The sheephead and the snapper been biting out there, but we can't keep the snapper anyway.
Okay. What you dipping into already, Graydon? What are you dipping into?
What you got?
Huh? You can't be eating something without... You can't be pulling stuff out without sharing. What you got in there? Yeah.
Clusters.
Nice. That's a great breakfast.
Shark love nerd clusters.
Yep.
Is it warm? Oh yeah, it feels great.
Yeah, it does.
Bath water.
Yeah, you guys can go dive with the sharks if you want.
Taste it. Taste your finger now after touching the water. It's salt. Ted to get the sucker fish.
Fish hole in the back.
Yeah, pop it.
Ted's got one.
Oh, I got a fish too.
We got a double. We got a double.
We got a double.
Get him, Brody. Reel it all the way down.
There you go.
Come on, gun show.
He's got a snapper over here.
Oh, I see him right there.
Oh, snapper in the back. Great to sit down.
Two snappers.
Lift him in.
Want a picture with him?
Yeah. Just pull him right in. We got a double on, baby. Nice. That's a double.
Got him, bro.
Oh, there's poop coming out.
Hey, turn him. He's got him tight, all right.
Turn him around where you can see.
Squeeze the poop out of him.
Yeah, like that. That's perfect.
Show that. Now that's called commitment to your fishing right there.
That's a battle scar.
All right, I guess it's not red snapper season, so we gotta let those go. They're fun to catch.
Hey, unfortunately.
Yeah, unfortunately.
May 27th, you can catch it.
Okay.
His was a keeper, his we had to let go.
Okay.
Yours was a keeper, though.
Yeah, so Brody had
a
keeper.
16 inches, and you can only keep two per
person. You can only keep two per person, okay.
And I caught some 20 pounders right where we're sitting.
Oh, wow.
On the small gear.
Oh, nice, yeah.
But usually it's out of season.
When you get the big ones?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was a nice fight on that pole. Two sheep's head now, two snapper.
A blue.
A blue and a remora. Starting to get the all species day covered here. Yeah. Red snapper takes kids, takes flesh wound.
Fish down there.
Oh, that's funny how everybody's fishing on the side of the boat now, huh, bro? So is Ryan the only one who's not caught a fish on the boat? Is that official?
Yeah.
I mean, I'm just speaking it out loud, that's all.
You're revving it in,
page.
Aren't you, Richie?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there
you
go.
Some things don't change.
Came off the hook.
Oh, great, and that was incredible. Awesome. You had him. Did he break you?
Braden.
Nope, he just came off.
All right, that means the school's coming through again.
That's
get ready.
Right. Get ready. Oh.
Came a bite?
You bit?
Yeah, I did.
Get that rod lower so you can
get a little wood. Green is putting...
Sorry. What'd you say, Chris?
Go on the other side. They're over here now.
Uh-oh, Ryan's trying the other side of the boat.
Yep.
We'll leave the little ones to the kids.
That's right. I'm going shark side.
Yeah.
Heard one beep on the screen. See, y'all got some shade this year.
You got a bite, bro?
Yeah.
Reel down. Just keep your line tight. Reel your rod lower so you can feel him.
Yeah.
If he's moving.
Dang it.
Hit him.
Brody's fish.
Oh, you got Brody. You feel him?
He's got a fish.
Oh, how did you miss him?
Okay, you go do it then.
He already did.
Yeah, I ended. You told him.
We just feed him over here.
Great in.
Y'all leave him?
You got a pole.
Oh. What is happening?
He took it.
Yeah. Well, we just walked over to the guy.
I still got a whole shrimp on. I wonder if he touched it.
I'm on it.
Look at all these fish. This is crazy, you guys. Brody, are you seeing this?
I know.
Oh, look at him. That is.
All right, go ahead and cast.
Those are Spanish mackerel, aren't they?
Yeah, I'm marking right here. Good.
Right back there where all those fish are jumping.
Yep, right
there. Where there's like 1,000 of them jumping.
Oh, that's actually a big one.
Yeah, guys. Anybody need a bait?
Spanish mackerel gobble up these shrimp too. Here.
They will, yes, they will.
There's a fish.
Fishing.
You, Brody!
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Holy mackerel! You got a mackerel! He's behind the boat! Oh, he's coming up fast. Oh, look at how fast that fish is.
Oh, I see him.
Woo!
He's a tiny little
fish. Good shark bait. We just caught shark bait.
Junior.
Woo! Wow, that was awesome.
That's so cool.
That's like a little.
That's so cool.
Yeah. Try this structure down here where you just said it.
Dad, I can't get this off.
No, you snagged.
I even tried pulling this.
Okay, here, trade with me. Here, trade with me.
Will you put the shrimp back in the bucket?
Yeah. Yep.
Saying there's some big fish under the boat.
Alright.
Green!
Yes, green.
Snag. Another snag. It's moving though. Keep reeling it. That's actually moving. It's not a fish. It might be a. Is it moving?
It's moving,
dude. Hold on. That's a fish, bud.
That's fish. Oh yeah, Green did.
Green, we thought Green had a snag.
Oh, it's a giant fish!
It's a sheepshead. Oh, giant sheepshead.
You're the sheepshead whisperer, dude.
Oh yeah, Green did. I got
it. Green do.
Oh, sheepshead.
Dragscreamer.
Oh, this thing's a giant.
I'm marking them on my screen. That's what I'm saying.
Oh, let's go. We're not trolling, baby. Go. Let's go for some giant sheepshead.
We're not trolling?
No. Put it back out. This is what Captain Richie said. He goes, there's big sheepshead out here.
Was it down underneath your green?
No, it was all the way out there.
Oh, nice.
What? Hey, go ahead and lip him.
Yeah, put your thumb right in there.
Oh, my word. That is a monster.
Right. Oh.
Yeah, they do. Because that's what pops.
Anybody want a back rub?
He's trying to swim in his own blood.
No,
Sounds like a drum set going on up here.
Nice, dude.
Woo! Yeah! That is a giant!
On this one.
You got enough.
Here you go, Brody. All right, what I'm going to do is I'm going to stick them in that bucket.
Yeah, now you're okay.
Yeah, they on
tired. I'm sorry, did you say tired while you're fishing?
He's all the way back there.
Sometimes you have to put your cigar down. It sucks.
Oh, he's jumping way out there. I see that.
Skiing him
in like a bass. Now, this is like bass fishing now.
Yeah.
Just swing him in. We don't have the net. Just lift him right in the boat.
Right to the captain.
Yeah.
That's bass fishing right there.
Yeah. Let's take a look at that lure. Hold that up here for me.
Are you kidding me? We need those for gun like.
I'm what you call an opportunist.
You want to flip it out there, Ricky, if he's going to keep it back
there? All right, Brody's all harnessed up. This is quite possibly the craziest thing that we've done yet.
Yeah.
On the Drag Screamer channel, Brody has a shark harness on right now. How are you feeling? Are you a little bit nervous?
No.
Don't lie. He just said he might catch a 100-pound shark.
Yeah, now I am.
I'm getting kind of nervous, and I'm not even the one bringing it in. Good luck, boys. You're on your own. Go back there, bro.
Reel this one in.
Oh, baby. Oh, there he goes.
reel it as you lower it.
Big old line still.
Yeah, that's...
Oh my god.
Thank you.